Hi everyone, welcome back to our expert series on AI. In today's episode, I'm going to explore an emerging topic of AI research and development, and that's called LLM agents or agentic AI. Well, in the field of AI, the word agent is used to define algorithms which control a process which exists in a loop, and specifically a loop which has three stages: perception, so seeing, reading, understanding, reasoning, processing that perceptual information, and then ultimately taking an action. And it's a loop because we do these things in sequence again and again and again. So agentic AI today refers to using generative AI models to solve this agent kind of problem within AI. Ultimately, it's about using LLMs and generative AI to create systems which have kind of autonomy and agency. So they make decisions, they make choices, and they define their kind of plan of behavior and their next steps. Agentic process automation is the task of taking these powerful techniques and ideas from agentic AI to the task of solving process automation or enterprise or business process automation. And doing that in a way which is, you know, reliable, but also safe and compliant. So we're bridging the gap between automation and agentic AI systems. Well, robotic process automation is when the entire sequence of activities which is being automated can be defined rigorously by rules and procedures. Agentic process automation's primary strength is that we probably won't need to define it with such fine-grained definitions and procedural kind of rigor. We can probably define the process at a higher level. And also, it will be more robust to small changes in the environment or the data that we're processing. Agentic, the core strength of agent systems is that they have autonomy and they can make reasoning decisions. And that way they can self-heal, adapt to changes, and solve problems that are varying subtly from task to task. Well, I view the capabilities of agentic systems as sitting on a spectrum. At one end of a spectrum is humans. Humans are agents. And obviously we have the power to create incredibly useful products and services and perform incredibly difficult and valuable tasks. A less capable agentic system will be able to perform some of those tasks. So really, to answer that question, we need to have an understanding of how powerful the underlying AI that is driving this AI agentic system is. And the value will obviously be determined by the application, the area, the domain within which it's working. I think this question is really about what's the role of humans in a world where AI is performing more and more of the tasks that previously only we could do. And I think it's a great question. To me, the value of humans in this future is around making difficult decisions about the trade-offs between the values that we have. Do we want to have, you know, a highly tailored, specific, expensive product or service, or do we want a low cost, high volume product or service? How do we want the use of the product or service to feel? These are the kind of decisions that we want to make, and we'll be thinking more and more about them and less about how we, once we've made that decision, about what we want to achieve, about how we actually achieve it.